hosting the American Culinary Federation state competition. The Art Institute of California Inland Empire and the Art Institute of California Hollywood are some of the schools participating in this competition.
And what we did was we decided, why don't we host it here? It's the first time we've ever hosted in the Inland Empire. You know, we have a really diverse culture out here, and we have a lot of different cuisines, which is really amazing. You know, I think the big thing what it's doing is giving us recognition as the Inland Empire, or even just Southern California, that we're a force to be reckoned with. The art form itself, they see a lot actually on TV. What we're doing here today isn't what you normally would see on TV. This is what you see in the back that you would never ever really see. We're actually being judged by our peers versus people that are celebrities. So here we're actually learning more about what our peers, our master chefs, would actually judge you. So it's a lot different.
The difference in this competition and the rest is there was a ton more pressure on me.
9 minutes.
Usually what they end up coming and getting out of this particular competition, camaraderie amongst just themselves as well as other teams, and also meeting chefs from around the country. And there's 4 master pastry chefs in the world, and right now we have 2 of them on our campus.
They're here to help, and it's one of the chefs said that the word competition for this, it's a bad word. It's a bad word to use for that, because it's more of teaching rather than competing.
I'm doing something to see people have smiles on their faces. That drives me.
I didn't do as well as I wanted, as I would have liked, but I'm not gonna let that get to me, because like I said, it's not a matter of the competing or winning, it's what you learn. And I'm gonna take that with me and run with it, and once the next competition comes along, I'm gonna be right there.
For more information about the Art Institutes, you can visit our website at artinstitutes.edu.